So we're going to do a little talk by the fire tonight, a little out of the shed stuff, mix it up. Welcome to She Shed Shenanigans. We're going to do a little talk by the fire. I just have a couple things, not too many shenanigans going on right now, but
we're just hanging out.
We're off campus out of the shed tonight and just enjoying it. It's a gorgeous night out. It's, you never know how many we're going to get of these, so... I do have, there's a bin of things that I collected.
Doing horrible at emptying the bin after yard work. I love filling it, fill it up, but I can't empty it. So it's going to happen now.
Okay, so a little bit ago, pre-kids,
I don't even know, like 15 years ago maybe? Maybe less than that. I applied for a survivor a couple times.
Filled out the 20-page application, sent in a video, and they never chose me, but that's okay. I don't even know if I'd survive without my chapstick.
The show I tried out for was Fear Factor. When it was just normal, there wasn't celebrities doing it. It was all, like, normal people.
Also like The Bachelor and The Bachelorette, like, it's gone downhill. I used to love that show. Now it's all people that with boob jobs and fake everything. I am kind of being a hater, actually, but it's like, it used to be normal people. Now I can't even watch that show. So over that, I am a show connoisseur also. So you should listen to me. Survivor, the best.
When I first met my husband, the poor kid, he should have known. Did a video for me, and I ate all these weird things, and you're not supposed to do that on these applications, these videos. You're not supposed to eat stuff because they don't want people getting sick and hurting themselves doing these videos. So I did eat like a live clam. I ate a sea worm. I ate all this gross stuff that Mike got at the bait store, but you can't do that for these shows.
So that's I love the reality shows, some of them. They've gone over the top, but I do love them.
So, I'm trying to make it spooky out here. It's not. It's like absolutely quiet, and it never is out here. You see this animals and stuff. I'm trying. You see this coyotes or something. We're gonna close up a little over and out. This thing was just on my phone.
As I'm filming, it's in my house.
These stink bugs. Over and out. This thing's a goner.
Over.